Welcome to the Harshini Engineers Academy YouTube channel. In this video, we are continuing the surveying best important questions lecture series, lecture number 2. So we may think these questions are very useful for your ASET examination. So to perform very well ASET examination, to get good marks in surveying subject. So before starting this session, I request you all, till now anybody didn't subscribe my channel, please do subscribe and tap on the bell icon for more updates. Have a look into the first question here. Determining the relative points on, above or beneath the surface of the earth is equal to options. See the options here: leveling, surveying, both A and B. Determining the relative of points on above or beneath the surface of the earth. That is nothing but the answer here is leveling. Okay, so the second question: which of the following purpose for surveying? To prepare a topography map, to determine areas and volumes, the layout, the position of structures. So what is the purpose of surveying? That means option D is the right answer, all of them. Third question: which of the following terms correct for plan? Large scale, map of Gujarat, both A and B, none of these. See the answer here, none of these is the answer. The principle of surveying is to work from whole to part. Location of a point by measurement from two points reference, both A and B, none of the above. So option number C is the right answer. The principles of surveying: work from whole to the part, locate a point by measuring two points reference. Primary division of surveying are to work from whole to part, geodetic surveying, plane surveying. So division of surveying is geodetic surveying and plane surveying. D is the right answer. Next, sixth question: chain survey is classification of based on instrument used, based on object of survey, based upon the nature of the field, none of these. See the answer: based on instrument used, chain surveying. Okay, coming to seventh question here: land survey is the classification of based on instrument used, based on object of survey, based upon the nature of the field, none of the above. Option number C is the right answer. Land survey is the classification of based on nature of the field. Next question here: cadastral survey is the classification of based on instrument used, based on object of survey, based upon the nature of the field, none of the above. So based on the object of the survey is the right answer. Which of the following survey is used to determine the details of boundaries of field, houses and other public properties cadastral survey, route survey, construction survey, engineering survey. So which survey is used to determine the details of the boundaries of field, houses and other public properties? See the answer here: cadastral survey is used to determine the details of boundaries of field, houses and other public properties. See the next question here: which of the following survey is conducted for unearthing of antiquity? See the options: astronomical survey, geological survey, archaeological survey, engineering survey. The option A is the right answer. Coming to next question: determine the relative position of points on above or beneath the surface of the earth is called leveling, surveying, A and B, none of this. Surveying is the right answer. On above or beneath. Which of the following correct for maps? Small scale, map of Gujarat drawn for large area. So all of the above. In which type of surveying we considered earth surface as a plane? See the options: geodetic surveying, plane surveying, both A and B, none of the above. Plane surveying considered as a plane. In which of these type of surveying we consider its surface as a spherical shape. That is nothing but geodetic surveying. See the next question here. Which type of surveying is preferred when area is more than 250 km square? Geodetic surveying, plane surveying, both A and B. Geodetic surveying is preferred. These are the some important questions in surveying we discussed in this video. We may think these questions are very helpful for your ESET examination. If you think the content in this video is very useful to you, please do like my videos and share with your friends and subscribe my channel. After subscription, don't forget to tap on the bell icon for more updates. Thank you. Thank you for watching.